You're still sleeping? You promised we'd meet for breakfast.
Huh? Oh.
Are you okay? You look upset.
I'm sorry. I just had a terrible nightmare. I dreamt you were dead.
That's silly. I'm fine. Besides, you always promised you'd take care of your little sister.
Well, that was when we were kids.
It's still true, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why don't you try to get back to sleep? I'll wait outside.
Thank you. Abby, what's going on?
I've told you repeatedly to address me as Dr. Smith.
But you're my sister.
I'm afraid you're mistaken.
Where am I?
You're in a lunatic asylum and have been for quite some time.
Why am I here?
Why do you think you're here?
I don't know.
We've reached the end of our session. Please see yourself out.
Thank you.
so long. Let's go.
Yeah.